What you doing? Where you been? Where you going? You with your friends? I don't like them. I'm just saying, they ain't right, and I can see it. Now one of them got a man.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lise here with another video. So today I'm going to be doing my weekend realistic morning routine.
Look, you the baddest of the bad, that's a fact. Biggest scale up in the world, couldn't even measure that. You so beautiful, rare breed, unusual.
Currently 8:35. I really don't know why I'm up this early. Probably because I'm used to my like school schedule. So I'm just about to make up my bed and then we're gonna start going to find something to eat and then shower, doing my skincare and all that good stuff. Alright, so I'm finished making up my bed and stuff now. I think I'm just about to go downstairs and start cooking some breakfast because I was gonna order some food, but like I'm not really finding nothing I wanna eat on here, like McDonald's for breakfast. Like I can't really think of nothing else. So I'm just gonna go downstairs and make some simple breakfast, like eggs and bacon, if we got it, because I have not checked. But we're about to go see. So yeah.
1 hour later.
Okay, so as y'all can see that I'm not in the kitchen like I said I was going to be. I changed my mind. So I'm just gonna order some food because I went down there and I seen that I don't wanna wash no dishes and I don't want to take all day. Because the kitchen is clean and I don't feel like doing all of that. So I'm just gonna order some McDonald's. I already added it to my cart. And I'm just gonna get some McDonald's. I'm just gonna get a sausage McMuffin with a hash brown and a small caramel frappe with grape jelly. If y'all don't eat grape jelly with y'all food, y'all split. Anyways, so I'm about to place the order and then I'm gonna start going to get ready. So by the time I get out the shower and stuff, my food will be here, you know? That's smart. So yeah, I'm just about to place the order right now. The order is placing. Oh, I was gonna show y'all, but it got my address on there, so never mind. I will show y'all when it's done all the way. It's still showing my address, but not if I cover it up. I'm gonna be coming at 9:15, and it is 8:53. I'm gonna pick out an outfit that I want to wear for today and I'm gonna come back to y'all when I pick out the
outfit.
Okay
guys, so this is what I'm deciding to wear today because I am gonna be going somewhere later, so I'm just gonna be getting ready for that. This basic gray pants with a hoodie and a black shirt underneath, nothing too crazy.
Right now I'm just trying to decide if I should like wait for my food because it said it's gonna be here at 9:15 and it is 8:58. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna wait because I don't want to get in the shower and then my food just be sitting out there and then some type of animal eats it. Because if y'all don't know, my house is like kind of low-key in the woods. I'm gonna show y'all.
So y'all see all those trees, it be all types of animals and everything back there. So I wouldn't want nothing to get my precious breakfast. So yeah.
So I actually ended up just laying down and chilling for that whole time. And y'all know how I said that it was going to be here at 9:15 or 9:18. It is currently 9:36 and a dude is finally pulling up. So, yeah. We're going to go get the food when it, like, show the picture because you know how they, like, take the picture of the food or whatever. So, I'm not going to go out there yet.
You see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah.
like last week. Tell me, where have you been? You came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. I'm just a fan. You don't hold me.
Okay, so I'm done with my food, guys. I'm just gonna go upstairs now and then get in the shower. It is now, it's 9:46, and yeah.
Face and all that stuff. So now it's time to get ready, like do our skincare and do our hair and stuff. So I'm sitting in this little chair in my bathroom. Like, I literally love this chair. I sit here every morning to get ready, and I gotta stand up and be doing all that. So first things first, we're gonna start off. I just put Aquaphor. I'm just gonna put some Aquaphor on my lips because this helps moisturize it a lot. I'm gonna move this mirror right here because I can't really. Now for my skincare, all I use in the morning is bio oil. It's almost gone. I'm gonna buy another one soon. And Aquaphor, and I use Cetaphil lotion, but I got it in this little thing. Hold on, I'm trying to find it. And it's in this little bottle. So all I do, open up this, pump it. And then I just get some. When a nigga pull up on me, tell a nigga baby. Don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. I got shut that. That's basically all that I do for my face. Every morning I use the same products always. Aquaphor, bio oil, and Cetaphil lotion. And then at nighttime I just use Aquaphor on my face. So yeah. Now I'm gonna take off this bonnet because put the skirts on our hair. We're a little right there down at least. We're not actually gonna start on it yet. I don't know what style I should put it in today. I might just do like a bun or a ponytail or something. But we're not gonna do our hair right now. I just want it out the bonnet. So
Yes, I'm just gonna use this thing to keep my hair back because I don't really want it all up in my face right now because I'm still trying to get ready. So I don't know if I want to do a makeup, no makeup look today because I do got some new makeup products. So I got this setting powder. Then I got this primer. See, like it's not trying to focus, hold up. And then I got their setting spray also. So I think I might do a no makeup makeup look today. I'm just gonna see if I want to or not. But for real, all that I really use for it is just a little bit of concealer and then powder under. So I'm gonna do that. So yeah, I just use this concealer a little bit under the eye because not too much. I forgot to put the primer, but whatever. It's not that serious. You could just add it right now. Use this. You can put it on your finger like that. And you can blend it in. Hold up, y'all. My camera is about to die, so I'm about to change the battery and then I'm going to come back. Okay, I'm back. So I had to change my battery real quick. But all we were doing was blending in the concealer. Yeah, like a little dot. So that's all for that. And then we're just gonna go in with some of this. It's the old powder. And then I got this little thing. We just open it. I don't really know how to use this yet because I just got it like 2 days ago. So we're just gonna let this sit under the eye while I like brush my eyebrows with a spoolie and some holding gel. You can use like edge control or like eyebrow gel, any of that, it don't really matter. It'll all work the same. So I'm just gonna use this pink gel. You just need a little bit. Just so you can brush down your eyebrows and keep them in place. Now I'm just gonna go in with this little brush so I can wipe off the powder and stuff.
We're still a fan, even though it's salty. Need to see you happy.
Then this is like the mascara that I use. I got two of them. But wait, actually while we're waiting, while we're doing the mascara and stuff, I'm gonna plug up my flatter for my edges because when I do my edges I like to curl them. So we're gonna do that. This is the curler that I use. I just got a new one because my old one was not really giving. So I got a new one. I'm gonna plug it up really quickly so that could be ready by time I'm done doing my mascara and stuff. So I got like five different settings. If you can see, it got 140, 160, 170, and 180, and 200, and 220. So we're just about to, hold up. Yeah. We're gonna turn it to the highest setting, which is 220. We're just gonna let that sit while we finish what we're doing over here. So. I just want you.
Okay, so we're done with our little 2-3-step makeup routine. This is how it came out. Like, so now I'm gonna start on my edges. They look a complete utter mess. So I don't really know what hairstyle I wanna wear my braids in today. I could do an updo, really anything, but I don't really know. So I think I'm just gonna wear like a side part or something like this. Hold up, y'all. I don't really know where I could wear like a ponytail, which I might just do a ponytail because, yeah, I'm gonna do a ponytail. So I can show you how I do my edges after. So we're just gonna put this up in a ponytail. Or I could do like a half up, half down style. Yeah, that might be the look. I have to go get my ponytail holder and then I'm gonna come back. Okay, I'm gonna take my ponytail holder out of my room. So I'm just gonna, I just decided to do like a half up, half down. So, I like these ponytail holders because they're super stretchy. I just need these at home. And you use my store and they sell these. Instead of the regular ones, they're like super stretchy ones because they don't break. Here's a piece for one of my curls that I set up. Because I have bogo knowledge, but they have a super tangled. So it doesn't melt. Now I'm just going to put this scrunchie on it too. To give it extra look or whatever. Okay, now how I do my edges. So first thing first, you wanna get your flat iron. Mine has been on already. And then I just get some mousse because the girls on TikTok been saying that if you add mousse to your edges and then flat iron them, they're gonna give the fluff look when you like do them or whatever. But before we do that, you always need to oil your scalp because like, what are you getting braids for if you don't want your hair to grow? So I'm just gonna oil my scalp with rosemary 3-in-1 with black castor oil and botanical oil. I'm just gonna put this not all over but like in the front where it's like tension on my hair because I don't want my hair to be coming out. No fancy, I don't care how much you knew me in the past. I ain't no Julian style, this ain't no laughing. Way past it. Okay, so now for the edges. I just get this a regular edge brush and just brush out the edges that you got. Don't be pulling out no big old hairs because you're gonna look a mess. So I just brush them out, the ones that are yellow. And so I brush them out. Like that. Should I bring the camera closer where y'all can see good? So I just brush my edges out like that. And then you want to get some mousse, not too much, just like this much. And just lay it on your baby hairs all over before you flat iron them. If you don't want heat damage on your edges, you can add heat protectant, but I don't think it's that serious. But other people do, so if y'all don't want to add heat on your hair, y'all don't have to do this, but this is what I do. So yeah, I'm gonna let this dry a little bit because I don't want to go straight in with that. I'm just gonna, I got this mini little fan, I'm just gonna spray it with this so it can dry a little bit. Now I'm gonna go in with my little flat iron, and this is the scary part because I do not be wanting to burn myself. So it's gonna probably be smoky. This is like a regular curl. This is like a mini curl like this, like whatever you're doing or not, whatever way you prefer. With me, I'm just gonna go outwards. I don't know if y'all can see good.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back. It seems like I get so much and don't get enough to
do. And then for the edge control, you want to add a little bit of it, but I use this Kalita Naturals 24 Stronghold Edge Control, 24 Hour Stronghold, whatever. And first, you want to mold your edges before you add any more product, because the mousse by itself should already be holding it down. But if you want extra hold, you can go over with an edge control after you're done. See, like, it's giving the fluffy effect. Do you guys see that? I use the comb side, but you can use the brush side. The brush side don't really work for me like that, so I just use the comb side of the edge brush. So this is basically it molded. Now I'm gonna go in with the edge control on top. Just a little bit, like, you're not even really getting that, you're just rubbing your finger across it. I like my edges look like fluffy or whatever, so this is how they came out. I think they look cute. They is, so that's pretty much it for my hair and everything. I think I'm pretty much done with everything. You can like fix your bun if you want it to go like this, then, but I think I want mine to the side, and then the rest of the hair to this side. So that's pretty much it for today. My hair is very much giving, the makeup is giving that I did, the edges are giving, and the outfit is giving. So this is the OOTD. I just got on this hoodie. Like, y'all feel like, if y'all like tying y'all hoodies up, I'm gonna tie it up later, but I don't feel like doing it right now. But this is the hoodie, and then the pants with it. I don't got no shoes yet because I'm not about to leave right now, but this is what it's giving. I look too cute, so yeah. And the back of the hoodie has the design on it too. Yeah, this is real cute. So okay, so this is gonna be the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching so much. It's your girl Lisa, and I'm out.
You the baddest of the bad, that's a fact. Biggest scale up in the world, couldn't even measure that. You so beautiful, very unusual.